A local restaurant is giving back to those on the front line of the coronavirus pandemic by providing meals to first responders and healthcare workers. This morning, Rita's Mexican Casino delivered breakfast to the University Medical Pavilion. The restaurant is paying it forward. They are donating, customers donate money, and then they pay for those meals. Nurses say that the gesture does mean a lot.
Our staff is the best, yes. They work very, very hard, and this is a huge gesture for them. They are very much appreciative of this. They come to work every day and work very hard, and then to put the COVID-19 situation on top of it, and to be recognized for the work that they do every day, and it's amazing.
The manager at the restaurant says they'll be donating meals as long as they keep getting donations from customers. They're already planning more drop-offs and at more hospitals.